Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you don't miss another video. But you guys, I am super excited because this week I am starting my weight loss journey back, y'all. Today it is It's September 27th. My birthday was yesterday, and like I had mentioned in previous vlogs, if y'all watched them, that I wasn't going to start my weight loss journey until after my birthday. So that's today, September the 27th. If you have not been following my weight loss journey, then you may not know that I was taking Fentermine to help me lose weight, and I did really, really, really great on Fentermine, you guys. It was back in 2009. It was pre-pandemic. So it was back, not 2009, y'all, 2019, it was pre-pandemic, and I lost 30 pounds, roughly 28 to 30 pounds. So my starting weight was 212, and my ending weight was 181. So that happened. Then I gained all the weight back pandemic time. Corona came and just messed up my weight loss, you guys. So that happened. Then last year in November, I found out that I was pregnant. At that time, I was already back up to 200 pounds. So I think my starting weight, my first doctor's appointment, I was about 6 or 7 weeks pregnant. I was 205. My ending weight when I had the baby, I was 241. Let's see what I am today. All right, so as y'all can see, I am 222.4 pounds. I totally dropped the ball. Well, I dropped the ball. I'm not even gonna lie. I dropped it, it rolled, and I couldn't find it. I was too fat to pick it back up, okay? Because I gained all that weight back, and all right, y'all, so as y'all can see, I have gained like all plus more of my weight back. And okay, yeah, I had a baby, but I am currently, today, 6 weeks postpartum. So, I can start back working out. I can start dieting. I can start doing whatever. Although I did have a C-section and it was kind of traumatic. I'll link that video above. But yeah, I'm starting back today. I don't care. I'm going to do it, okay? In 2 weeks, I'm going to be going out of town on a trip with my friends. So I want to see how much weight I can lose in those 2 weeks. And what I'm going to do is start taking this Fentermine. I'm going to start walking 1 mile a day. 1 to 2 miles a day. I'm going to try to get into, but y'all, I haven't worked out in so long. It's bad. We went to the zoo. It was all bad, okay? So I'm going to try to at least get a mile a day in this week, and then next week, 2 miles a day. I have no excuse to not do it unless it's the weather. But other than that, I have absolutely no excuse to not do it. I can strap that baby in a stroller and we can go, okay, you guys? So I'm going to talk back about my previous journey with taking Fentermine. I have about 30 pills left. I went to a doctor. I can't really explain what kind of doctor she was. But she prescribed the Fentermine to anybody that came in there needing Fentermine, okay? But y'all are not going to believe this, y'all. They shut her ass down. Yes, they shut her down. Maybe, I want to say, 4 or 5 months ago, I got a call from my sister saying that she had friends that had appointments to go, and they called and canceled it and said that she was closed indefinitely. So of course my thirsty self tried to call, because it still says on Google that she's open, but I tried to call and the number was changed. So I don't know what happened, but I do know that I remember my pharmacy alone that I went to said that they were getting a lot of prescriptions from her, and they would have to call her to verify it. So I feel like she was older, 75, 76, in her retirement ages. Baby, she was just trying to get what she could, and she knew that this was what it was, okay? So I believe, I don't know who came in, but somebody that came and shut her down, or she didn't close indefinitely. And I don't think she had retired, because it was just like she had appointments set up and it was two different people they called. So I don't know how I'm gonna get the Phentermine again, y'all. I have no idea. You know, doctors do not like to prescribe them. So she was an easy go-to person to get them. But yeah, I did have several side effects that I'm not looking forward to. There was the breath. You know, you had dry mouth, so you had stinky breath. There was constipation. Like, I just had a baby and just got over the constipation. I don't want to do that again. There was the insomnia. You can't sleep at night, which is not going to affect me at this point because I have a 6-week-old baby and we don't sleep anyway. There was the hair shedding, which, you know, my hair has done flourished since I had the baby, so, you know, hopefully there's not too much shedding, but that was another thing. What else did I have going on? There was heart palpitations. Hopefully that doesn't happen. It happened the first like week or so when I the very first time I took it. After that I didn't have the issues anymore, because if you guys didn't follow my journey, I took it twice, because you could take it twice. Had the 3-month supply within a year. So I did it twice. The first time I did great. The second time it didn't work so well. So I'm hoping that since it's been so long since I've taken it, that it'll hopefully work. You know, I've been through a whole baby and everything, so hopefully it'll work out for me. What other side effects did I have going into taking the Phentermine and I'm not looking forward to? I believe that's it that I can remember off the top of my head, but those are the ones I am not looking forward to. So I am going to start back. I know my sister has some too, so maybe I can get them up off of her if she doesn't take them. But yeah, we're going to start today. I haven't eaten anything. I have not eaten anything. So let me show you guys what I'm going to have for breakfast. Wow. Hold on. But this is my new go-to drink, you guys. It is the Premier Protein. The flavor is... Cafe latte. I was about to say it has no flavor. It's cafe latte, but you see it has 1 cup of caffeine. I mean, 1 cup of coffee. This is equivalent to 1 cup of coffee. All right, y'all. Real quick before my baby start crying. I mean, it's a little too late for that. But I just want to show y'all the tea that you guys should drink in the morning to help you out, to get that tummy flat and cleanse you out. And it is not expensive. It's fairly cheap, okay? This is going to be your Bragg's apple cider vinegar. I think I actually free pour it. So it's about maybe 2 tablespoons that I use of apple cider vinegar inside of my Yogi green tea blueberry slim life, y'all. Look at this, and it is delicious too. And it's actually pretty good with the apple cider vinegar. So this is what I drink in the morning to try to just get the day going, and it gives you energy. So yeah. Because, well, you already don't need no energy with the Phentermine, because I forgot to mention it also makes you feel like a crackhead in the morning when you take it, okay? After you take it, you get all this boost of energy. You rah, rah, rah. Okay, baby, here I come, y'all. I'm not a bad mother. I'm about to hurry up. But you get all this boost of energy, rah, rah, rah. And then you crash. You will crash, y'all. I have not been able to work out the last 2 days because I've been exhausted. I mean, it could because I'm a new mother too and my baby don't sleep. Okay, I don't know why he ain't sleep now because we've been up all night. But yeah, so it will make you high, give you all this boost of energy. You'll feel like a crackhead. You're on 5,000 and then you'll boom, crash. But this will also give you energy. So I'm getting ready to make me some now, pack my Esty packages, then I'll be back to show you what to eat. As I mentioned earlier in a video, they have these Premier Protein shakes that are really good. So these are an option, like this one that, excuse me, and this one that I have here is the coffee one, a cafe latte. So it's equivalent to 1 cup of coffee, okay? So that's something as an option. I would suggest that with like a banana or an apple or a piece of fruit, because it doesn't necessarily fill you up. It fills my mother up, y'all. Me, I'd be up here starving like Marvin, okay? So the next thing that I will choose for breakfast, which is my absolute favorite, y'all, is this Just Cracker Egg, okay? This is the one I like. It's the Denver Scramble Kit. It comes pre-packaged. I'm gonna show y'all because I'm actually getting ready to eat it at 11. It's 10:42. But it comes pre-packaged with a little cheese, a little ham, and some peppers and potatoes. And all you do is crack an egg, okay? Just crack an egg. Y'all get it? Yeah, you just crack an egg in there. One or two, whatever you choose to do. Crack that egg in there and have you a gourmet meal, okay? And that's fulfilling and it's good and it's low in carbs and high in protein, okay? As far as a snack, that will be my breakfast options for the day. As far as snacks, this is a good one, you guys. It's the portable protein pack. I got the ham, Kobe Jack, and cashews. There's 11 grams of protein in it, and only 4 grams of carbs. Is that net carbs? Let me see. Yep, that's just 4 grams of carbs, but this is that. And I get these from Walmart for like $2 or something. Also, for a snack, I like to do cottage cheese. Now, this ain't the best when it comes to the carbs, but it is fulfilling and it's a nice little good snack. So I do these with the peaches. So try these. These are only like $1 or $2 also. And for lunch, I generally am basic and get a salad. I like this spring mix though. This I got from Walmart. It's the organic market size spring mix. It has organic baby lettuce, organic baby greens, and organic radicchio. And yeah, this is what I eat for a lunch. I couldn't get it out, y'all. I'm tripping. I'm over here. I'm tired. I just had a baby. And for the salad dressing, y'all, this is excellent, excellent, tasty salad dressing for it to be bland, okay? This is the Walden Farms Chipotle Ranch. It has nothing in it. Do you hear me? Nothing in it. It has 0 net carbs, 0 calories, and it's fat free. The only thing it has, oh wait a minute, B, this got one, no, it has no carbs because there's total carbs 1, dietary fibers is 1, so that's zip, zech, 0. And there's 350 milligrams of sodium, salad dressing, so you can pour the whole bottle on there if you really need to. As far as my salad fixings, I'll still put bacon bits on there, cheese, all of the fixings, not too much, because the fattiest part of the salad is the salad dressing. People don't realize that they eat a salad and pack all that stuff on there, and that salad dressing will just take it to a burger. Okay, you might as well have the damn burger than the salad. So yes, this salad dressing is a good one. They have like ranch, chipotle ranch, a cucumber ranch, Thousand Island, and that's all I can remember right now. But yeah, so those are some of the options that I choose to eat for breakfast, snacks, and lunch while I'm trying to diet. As far as dinner go, it's on the flow, you know. Dinner is just on the flow. It's whatever we're eating is what we're gonna eat for dinner, you know. I'll try to keep it a little healthy. This week I'm going to definitely do chicken options. As a matter of fact, I need to take some chicken out, but we're gonna do like some grilled chicken and spinach or something like that. So yeah, but whatever I cook for dinner is what I'm eating for dinner. But generally by that time, like I said, I'm not eating past 7 o'clock, and by that time I'm not really that hungry. Like yesterday I ate a caramel apple for dinner. I had 2 bites of my daughter's steakum and a caramel apple, and that was my dinner. So I'm not very hungry. Like when you're taking a fruit, to me, what it is an appetite suppressant, so you should not be that hungry. But you know, sometimes, like right now, I'm starving, okay? I am starving. So I am getting ready to eat my just crack an egg. And we'll go from there. But y'all, yeah, this is my first week of fitting me. I will follow up with taking fit. Y'all, I'm tripping it out. I can't get my acting career together. Sure, I'm tripping. I'm just messing up. Cut. Action. So yeah, this is my first week of taking fits for me. I wanted to weigh myself so bad today, y'all, but I ain't do it because, like, what have I lost in a day? An ounce. So yeah, and I don't want to get discouraged, so I will be back with you guys next Monday, this coming Monday, to do a weigh-in and see where we're at and see what's going on with me. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna go walking today, for real, for real, for real, for real. But I'll see y'all next time.